People, if y'all live in the Jacksonville, Florida area, don't waste your time coming to First Watch. They overpriced, and they got the exact same thing that Metro Diner and Cracker Barrel got. Same food, but for some reason, they tax you on it. I have no clue why. And the food takes forever to come out. So just go to Metro Diner, Cracker Barrel, stay away from First Watch.